seated with your seatbelt fastened until the seatbelt sign is turned off, and keep the aisles clear of all carry-on items. Take a moment to check your seat back pocket for any personal items, like tablets and cell phones. When you open the overhead compartment, be careful, as items may have moved in flight. And thank you for choosing American Airlines.
We would like to be the first to welcome you to Minneapolis St. Paul International Airport, where the local time is approximately 7:23 p.m. You will be taxiing for the next few minutes. Once again, please remain seated, your seatbelt securely fastened, and all of your carry-on note until you have come to a stop at the gate. And the captain is starting to fasten the seatbelt sign off. Please be careful when opening the overhead compartments, as the contents may have shifted during the flight. We will be arriving at Terminal 1, Gate E15, that's Echo 15, baggage claim number 5. Again, Terminal 1, Gate E15, Echo 15, baggage claim number 5. And on behalf of your New York City-based flight, Pure American Airlines, and its One World partners, we do thank you for flying with us this evening. We do sincerely apologize for the delay that... And we do appreciate your patience and understanding. We hope you had a great night. You have a great night, and welcome to Minneapolis.